is opening up at Barclays Center tonight for their first home game, but this is one of two homes this season. 20 games will also be played at their old barn, now renovated, the home of Nassau Coliseum.
This is Bailey working it over. Hickey feeding it to Matt Barzell with speed across the line, trying to dart through. Got the puck over for Hickey. Lowe shoots, knocked down in front. Never quite made it on goal. Look out with the speed of Victor Arvidsson. Arvidsson between his legs, and he scores. What a goal for Victor Arvidsson. Dancing through Ryan Pulock and sliding it through Thomas Greiss.
Almost the first shot on Thomas Greiss, really, and Arvidsson, who is a very tricky, skilled individual. Normally on the right-hand side, he was on his off wing, and what a tremendous move he puts on Ryan Pulock. Arvidsson's got his head up all the way, and he knows exactly what he's doing. He drops his head, and Ryan Pulock just gets caught a little bit flat-footed, and you can see the attempted poke check by Thomas Greiss. Didn't get the stick down on the ice. He kind of poke checked him. Need to get the stick right on the ice. You can see it come up, and that's just a great move by a goal scorer.
Saucers it across for Barzell, who moves deeper. Letty at the top, over Bailey. There's the pass to the front, tipped wide by Anders Lane. Straight away, Letty winds and waits, over for Barzell. Barzell takes a look, right in front. Anders Lee is stopped by Saros, and then the try from Eberle to Bailey was denied. Flutterbuck looked at Pulock, got it to him. Boychuk's open, winds, fires, save, and Nelson couldn't find the rebound. Just as the penalty expires, Smith out of the box. Fiala creates a turnover, picked up by Ronaldo. Ronaldo deep in front, and Johansson denied by Thomas Greiss. Try to go behind the net for Barzell. Subban had other ideas. Subban lost it to Bailey. Bailey, Barzell, Saros the save. It's underneath him. Is it across the line? They have not signaled either way at this point. This is not a challenge, but an official review to see if this puck in fact crossed the line. The question is, will you be able to see it cross the line?
A fan seemed to think so.
That puck wound up in the net.
After reviewing the play, it was determined that the original shot completely locked across the goal line. Therefore, we have a good goal.
Good hard skating, and it's physical out there.
It's a fun first period. Subban, he can shoot it. Greiss made the save, and the rebound came back to him. He covers it up. There's a shot. They score. Matthias Ekholm just blows one past Thomas Greiss, and Nashville takes back the lead.
We take a little look, and it just seemed to go up just a little bit on Johnny Boychuk. Had a stick, did the right thing, I believe. You're trying to deflect it usually, Brendan, but I think it elevated it quickly, and sometimes it shoots it out even quicker.
Got rid of the puck, and it's Johansson. Josi trying to join. Johansson with Letty back finds Josi, and it's off the tip of the glove of Greiss.
What a great save by Thomas Greiss. Great reaction save.
Gets this one out of the zone. Nelson skates into it. He's got Anders Lee with him. Nelson closing in, drags to the outside. Saros makes the save. An impressive move for Brock Nelson, who nearly netted number 100 in his career. Leo Komarov joins the Islanders from Toronto Maple Leafs. Spezza's shot tipped off the post. They score! A tie game.
Not sure if that went in directly or not, Brendan, but it went into the net. Philpola was right there to make sure that it did go in the net.
And the goal right now is being awarded to the Islanders as you take a look.
That was Komarov that hit it, right?
It might have been Fritz on the way by. Moving deeper. Feeds it to Pulock. Pulock over Beauvillier's one-timer swallowed by Saros.
Good read by Saros. But
Victor Arvidsson on for Forsberg. Philip Forsberg snaps a shot that changed directions on his way to the net. Greiss, a nice job to recover.
Great save by Thomas Greiss, who's tracking the puck all the way.
With two Predators on him, takes it back and then makes the play on for Eberle, who hangs onto it neatly, gives to Brock Nelson. Nelson slides, Eberle adjusts, trying to go back to the front. Pucked down on goal by Anders Lee, and Saros is able to cover it up. Lucas Spezza wouldn't let it in. Here's Beauvillier down the wing. His shot produced a rebound. Islanders couldn't get to it. Spezza couldn't catch up to that loose puck. They'll get Bailey off the ice, but nobody else as the Predators bring it back in, and it's Turris on the cutback for Smith down the lane, and he scores. Greg Smith off the bar and in. And Nashville takes another lead, this time at 3-2.
And Johnny Boychuk went down on the play to try and block the shot and totally screened his goaltender. His goaltender never saw the puck till it was in the net.
Arvidsson on the drop here for Johansson. Ryan Johansson fourth on the team in points last year, and he picks up one here. Second goal of the game for Victor Arvidsson.
Predators, just a little nice little move by Johansson, and he takes a little look. And Islanders, I mean, just don't do a real good job in their coverage down low. And Thomas Hickey's got Johansson, and then there's not a really good play there in the middle of the ice by Josh Bailey. Is he? You got to pick up the loose guy, and nobody picks him up, and that's a tough one.
Aaron Stick on the ice, belonging to Yarncroak. He's able to pick it back up. Bailey to the front, Anders Lee, and he scores! The first as the captain for Anders Lee. A power play goal brings the Islanders within one.
Well-designed play there as Barzal waited patiently. One of the Predators was busy trying to pick up the stick, so Barzal in an open lane looks for Josh Bailey, and Bailey knew before he even got the puck where he was going. Anders Lee was all alone in front of the net. I think Anders took a couple of whacks at it before he finally got it in, but there's Barzal. Curve on that stick, couldn't corral it, Linden.
Boychuk shot along the ice, produced a rebound for a moment, covered up by Saros, and then everybody grabs a partner with Clutterbuck and Martin just outside the crease. Perhaps one of the reasons we saw Matt Martin on the kill. Here's Sezik, is trying to turn on the Jets, trying to get around Turret, and a penalty call.
A penalty shot.
And a penalty call. It's a two-minute minor. Eberle met by Ellis, still got it to Barzal. Barzal out high. Letty fires, saves Saros, and that puck stuck to his pad. Roman Josi and Ryan Ellis. Turned over in the neutral zone, and it's Pellick for Bailey. Bailey back into the front, it kicks out for Barzal! And it's off the glove of Saros and wide. Saw Fritz breaking in, try to get it to him. Now Ryan Pulock sneaks through. Pulock centers. That one was swept away by Yarncroak from Barzal at the last moment. 53 wins and a President's Trophy. Nelson takes the hit from Josi. Eberle right in front! Knocked down by the glove of Saros. Grade A scoring chance for Jordan Eberle. In across the line for Bailey. Bailey moving to the middle of the ice. Bailey with an open pass, and it came across for Beauvillier, and he's rifled it back to the goal mouth. 15 on the clock, it's Bailey on the wall. Bailey to Pulock, and that one rockets off a stick and then the glass. Subban with a whack at it. Hartman has it, shoots the length at an empty net and misses, and the Islanders will have one last faceoff. And Sissons ties it up, wins it back, and the Predators hang on for a win here in Brooklyn in the Islanders' home opener.
A little disappointing, no doubt about it, that the Islanders weren't able to find a way to win, but when you look at the overall picture, they played a terrific hockey game. I liked a lot of things about the Islanders. I liked their compete level. I liked the fact that they stood up physically and played a very strong game. A lot of energy out there, created a lot of opportunities. You mentioned that they outshot the Predators by a fairly significant margin over the last two periods. So a lot of things to bring to the dressing room that are very, very positive.